welcome back. A few days back, a virus or spyware called Pegasus was on trending, which is created by a company called GSM Group from Israel. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to know that or help you to know that is that virus is affected on your smartphone. So without wasting any time, it's me Shoaib. Let's get right into the video. So before finding that the virus is affecting your smartphone, I would like to tell you what is Pegasus. Pegasus is a highly dangerous virus or spyware which can take fully control of your smartphone. It can read your correspondence very secretly, it can wiretap your phone calls and chat, it can view your photos or videos. And the main concern is that the virus has affected over 15,000 devices in the world, which contain a large amount of celebrities. And the main concern is that the virus can be detected by an antivirus software, because this virus exploits zero-day vulnerabilities, which is not familiar with our current developers of antivirus or operating system. And it can also be affected from the apps we install from Play Store. Note that Play Store is one of the most secure platforms for installing apps. The human rights organization Amnesty International has developed a utility for this, which is called MVT, Mobile Verification Toolkit, which source code is available on GitHub. I will try to provide the link in the description. The MVT utility is compatible with Android and iOS, but there are no ready-made solutions for the quick installation of that app. We need to compile this for a specific device that can only be done by a computer with Mac OS or Linux OS. The utility saves a backup copy of your smartphone and scan all the data and check if the virus is detected. And it tells the user is that the information or data from his smartphone is shared or transferred to a third-party website, company or any apps. So that's all. Thanks for watching this video. Like and share. So see you on another video. It's me Shoaib, signing out.